We're out at along the Des Moines River, which doesn't have a whole lot of water in it at the moment, but the trees are beginning to turn color, and it's really beautiful.